You know, so many people are asking how the Millers manage to have so much fun as a family.
What's the answer? Is it money?
Or is it magic? Neither. It's something they worked out together when they woke up to the fact that they wanted their family life to be fun.
One, schedule. Two, responsibility. Three, privileges. And four, finance. More fun, more leisure, and more harmony.
I'm certainly in favor of those things. Harmony, leisure, fun.
Who isn't?
Nobody seems to care that I have a date at 7 o'clock.
I'm too tired.
Mother, I need a couple of dollars to take Mary out tonight.
I haven't any money, Harold. We need to make a definite schedule and stick to it so we can all make plans accordingly. Schedule, responsibility, privileges, finances. Schedule, responsibility, privileges, finances. Schedule, responsibility, privileges, finances.
Yes, where are we going to get more money?
We don't.
You mean a budget?
Well, responsibilities and privileges always go together. If we accept responsibility, then we acquire certain privileges.
That's how the Millers came to manage their home, so it would be more fun. Here's a breakfast scene at the Millers. Quiet, easy. They're all ready in time for school and work.
Quiet, easy.
And in the evening, Mother has plenty of pep left to entertain friends.
Quiet, easy.
Because by scheduling the work she does each day, she saves herself from doing too much.
Easy.
Harmony, leisure, fun.
More fun, more leisure, and more harmony.
That's how the Millers are using good home management to achieve a happier family life. Now, do you think they're successful?
If this family were a business, in a way, we are a business. We have money to handle, just as a business has. Yet we never make it last from one payday to the next. But that's not all we can't seem to manage. Isn't there a better way to manage ourselves? Wouldn't we all be happier if we worked out a little system for living together in harmony?